I focus moded on him, please. He's taking hearts, he's taking hearts. Still on him.
Oh my god.
Bro, I dropped my sword. Where is it? Oh, fuck it, I'm killing him with a pickaxe, bro. Dead. Oh my god. I'm in with him. I'm in a one by one. Yo, what's going on, guys? Forfeit here, and today we are back with another video on KVPVP. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys the return of the Viper Infernal Realm. But yeah, as you guys probably know, I am only joking. Obviously, Viper's not come back or anything, and I doubt it ever will. But yeah, Cave did actually release their own Infernal Realm, which is essentially the same as Viper's, hence the same name. So yeah, as you can tell as well, we are doing Living on a Skybridge, and I think the next video is going to be dedicated to the Skybridge and all the PvP we get on there. But for this video, it's mainly just base raiding with pack folders, so... But yeah, one more thing I do want to say real quick is this pack is the Forfeit Mashup V6. I haven't really used it a lot, but I probably should have. But yeah, this is going to be releasing probably in like a couple days, I think. So if you guys want the pack, be sure to subscribe and turn notifications on so you guys are notified when I do release the pack. But yeah, that's going to be all for the intro, guys. So I hope you guys do enjoy today's video. If you guys do, be sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and comment something down below because I do read all my comments. And yeah, that's going to be all, guys. I hope you guys do enjoy, and I'll see you guys all in the next video. Peace out. Hi guys, I'm in the server. I'm not gonna lie, like they kept like pausing the queue and shit, which is kind of weird. But yeah, we were meant to be doing Skybridge, but I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to do that now. Yeah, I'm gonna try my hardest. F create, just do something random. I'm just gonna carry on running, and I'll bring you guys back when I'm at the claiming area. Hi guys, so I ended up getting the claim. I think we have a side claim. I don't know who this is. This is actually F Show Franchise. Simply Crash. I don't know whose claim that is, but it's from the bricks to the redstone. Oh no, it's to the chest. I kind of mismatched it a bit, but it's all good. But yeah, I'm gonna invite everyone and put my reclaim and do all the start of the world stuff, and I'll bring you guys back in a sec. Hi guys, so I just confirmed with the rest of the faction, we are actually going to do Skybridge, so that should be good. Obviously, I'm going to do my reclaim, and obviously it's Infernal, so I don't know what my reclaim is going to be like. Okay, but let me start with the Halloween keys, and bro, really? I got Archer Kit, a bit of P2, some Vows. That was actually terrible. I got no partner items from that. Okay, but yeah, let me go ahead, open the partner packages, and okay, I got some E6s. That's cool. I guess you get E6s from it. But we got some Eyes of Dillon, which are like Eyes of Mesoid, anti-trap rods, anti-trap stars, which is cool. And we got some close calls. See, I'm pretty sure most of the partner items are just like the ones from Viper that you guys should all know if you played. But I don't know whether we're going to be able to do the hoppers straight away. We might have to wait till like tomorrow or something, but we're definitely going to try. But yeah, let me go ahead, F home, put all this stuff away. And yeah, I'm going to get started on the Skybridge with someone. Yeah, I'll bring you guys back in the next clip. I guess LG just bought some mystery boxes, and he did actually give me one. So I'm going to go ahead and open it real quick. So let me go ahead. Oh, it's like a clicker thing. Okay, let me go ahead, open all of these. We got even more partner packages. It's not too bad, I guess. But yeah, so we got a bunch of keys, we got partner packages, obviously we got some berserk abilities, some full invis, and some effect disablers, which is good. And I think it gives it actually gives P2. Okay, wait, partner packages are actually really good then if they give P2. I forgot about that. But all right guys, so with 19 minutes left, it did just get extended, but yeah, we're completely done. The only thing we really need to do is the hoppers down here. As you can see, we've done like a lot. I think Yahtzee's doing more, as you can see down there. But yeah, if we come in here, as you can see, we've got the base fully done. I'm pretty sure we're brewing. Yeah, we have a load of parts. Here are our sets. Honestly, we're not even doing too bad. We have like, okay, maybe chest plates we're doing bad, but yeah, the only bad thing is these don't have custom enchants, which is not that great. But and then partner items, we're doing like pretty good on them. The only thing we don't have is focus modes. But yeah, that's gonna be all for now. And yeah, I'll bring you guys back when we're PvPing. All right guys, there's wait, left. Oh, I'm in.
Holy shit, thank fuck. Let's see.
Don't go now. It's a corner. Where is that?
That's fine. Let's go, boys.
I don't want him to go down yet. Wait, I'm still hitting. Still on him.
Oh my god.
Bro, I dropped my sword. Where is it?
Oh my god, I didn't get it. I'm coming down.
Oh, fuck's sake. I can't pop kits in combat. I thought they fixed that.
Wait, can you time warp?
No, I can't. It is blocked anyway. No, I can't. I can't even get out of this, bro. Oh, fuck it, I'm killing him with a pickaxe, bro. I'm gonna have to close call and hope for the- I'm killing him with a fucking pickaxe. Wait, I'm making him pot, and I just got two keys. Yeah, that's fucking cringe. I hate this game. All right, guys, we're at this guy's base. If you don't remember, I dropped my sword in this guy's base, but I'm getting revenge on him, bro. Wait, you thought you were in? Alright, I'm in. I'm gonna hit him as well, bro. Oh, move. I'm on him. Alright, he went down. His op sign's in here, remember, yeah. I'm gonna place it here so it blocks the drop down if he comes out. Let him out. Place it. Just stay on him. I'm gonna try and block it. Alright, he broke it. Almost quick dropped. Does he have a bard? I switched him in there. I can pearl in 2 seconds. No, he's gonna try hit me down. No, bro. Alright, you gotta get in with him if you can. Anti-trap. Going in. I'm in. Alright, he's doing hot. Oh, like, he gets out every time. Wait. Oh, he can't crit me here. This is good. Wait. I'm in with him. I'm in a 1v1. Oh my god, he has partner items, though. Wait, I'm going to try close call. He's trying to mine. Alright, close called. Please. I think he got appled. Oh, raidable. I got my revenge on him. Oh my god, I'm actually the greatest player. Where's this chest room? Wait, we could have got in. His base was in fucking wilderness. What the fuck? I'm a fucking devour this base until I fucking find something, bro, because there's no way. Well, I guess he doesn't actually have anything. We've literally mined around hella and we haven't found shit. So, I mean, I guess GG's to that guy. I got my revenge on him, so that's all I care about. I'm in. I didn't get hit. Oh, I got hit. Oh. I strength 2 does, though. Make him panic a bit. Drain him. Fuck, I kind of hit him down there, I won't lie. Oh, he's up. Oh, he blocked it. Okay. Is he outside? No, I don't think that was it. Oh. He's regenning, bro.
You're joking, right?
You gotta switch him out here. Nice. Burn him. He's boned. Rage board. Please.
I'm a rage board.
Wait, I can't focus moded. Oh, it's because he didn't hit me. I focus moded on him. Please. He's taking hearts. Dead. Oh my god. Okay, well, he logged off. He's not coming back, but GG's to that guy. Alright, he's up. You ready? Come, hold W. Okay. I'm in. Oh, he hit me, bro. Keep him away from the drop down. Oh, wait, he just went down anyway. Oh, he's up. Wait, I'm in. Oh. Well, I'm time warping. I forgot I didn't bone him. Oh, nice. Nice, I'm here. He can't get out. Yeah, I did it now. It wasn't there, raidable. Nice, get his stuff. I'm going down. Good shit. Oh, this drop down was kind of light, even if we chase. Oh my god, it was fucking like quad layered, dude. Oh my god, come look. He actually had like quite a lot of shit, bro. Can't speak. I don't know, just effort him, dude. Alright, well, GG's. Alright guys, we're at their base. There's so many fucking people here, dude. Oh my god, Pack. I'm here. Go fucking crazy. Just kill everyone. I'm focusing them. Please. Quick drop. Quick heat. Someone saw my kill. Fucking bum. Bro, oh my god, my frames. My frames. Wait, I'm still on one with an invis. He's dead. I'm on a random kid. Guys, come back. One of them just died. I'm taking a 2v1 up here, guys. Like, why chase me? Just to run away, fucking pussies.